Friends, in this video we are going to discuss the solution to the numerical problem number 29 from chapter 1 of Nutan ISA Physics. The question says that we have got two point charges each of 1 microcoulomb and of opposite nature are placed at a distance of 2 cm apart so that they can form an electric dipole. This electric dipole is now placed in an uniform electric field of 1 into 10 to the power of 5 Newton per coulomb such that the dipole moment vector makes an angle of 30 degree with the field. Now, what we need to do, we need to calculate the magnitude of the electric dipole moment, the torque and the situation when the torque is maximum and what will be the maximum value of the torque, friends. So friends, this is a good interesting problem to begin for electric dipole and it discusses most of the aspects of electric dipole. So let's go ahead and see the solution of this particular numerical problem. So friends, let's proceed to the problem. And here we have been given a uniform electric field of magnitude 1 into 10 to the power of 5 Newton per coulomb. So this electric field is directed from left to right towards the positive x-axis and the magnitude of the electric field happens to be 1 into 10 to the power of minus 5, sorry, 1 into 10 to the power of 5 Newton per coulomb, 1 into 10 to the power of 5 Newton per coulomb. And in this electric field, we have placed a dipole in such a manner that the dipole makes an angle of 30 degree with the electric field. So this is the dipole moment vector which makes an angle of 30 degree with the electric field, friends. So it makes an angle of 30 degree as it's been given. Now we need to find out the magnitude of the electric dipole moment. Friends, the magnitude of the electric dipole moment, the magnitude of any dipole moment is given as, electric dipole moment is given as Q into 2L. Now what does this Q stands for? The Q stands for the magnitude of the charge constituting the dipole, magnitude of charge of any charge, of magnitude of any charge constituting the dipole. And what is 2L, friends, in this expression? The 2L happens to be the distance of separation between the two charges, distance of separation between the two charges. Friends, if you are not aware of what is dipole or what is dipole moment, I will ask you to first go and watch a video of electric dipole and dipole moment, electric field due to an electric dipole. So all these terms have already been discussed with you all in that particular video. The link of the same is being given in the top right hand corner I button, friends. So now let's calculate the magnitude of the dipole moment. So Q, what is Q? The magnitude of any charge, the magnitude of charge happens to be 1 into 10 to the power of minus 6, since we are interested in only the magnitude. So we are not going to take the sign into account, and they are kept at a distance of 2 cm. What is the distance of separation between? So this is, one is a negative charge, another one happens to be the positive charge. Each charge is of magnitude of 1 microcoulomb. Is that clear? The negative charge is also of one microcoulomb, as well as the positive charge is also 1 microcoulomb. And they are kept at a distance of, what is the distance given between them? 2 cm. So 2 stands for 10 to the power of minus 3 meter. Sorry, 10 to the power of minus 2 meter. So into 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2, that's the distance between them. So the dipole moment comes out to be 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8 coulomb meter, and that's the magnitude of dipole moment. The second part of the question asks us to find out the torque experienced by the dipole. Now friends, what is the expression for the torque experienced for a dipole? The expression for torque experienced by the dipole happens to be PE sine theta. And in this expression, the term P stands for the magnitude of the dipole moment. E stands for the electric field vector. And the theta happens to be the angle between dipole moment and electric field vector. So friends, that's the expression, that's the formula for finding out the torque. So let's proceed to find out the torque for this. So torque happens to be, what is the magnitude of the dipole moment? We have calculated the magnitude of the dipole moment to be 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8. What is the electric field? Electric field is given in the problem as 1 into 10 to the power of 5 into, what is the angle between the dipole moment and the electric field vector, friends? That happens to be, we have found out to be, or it's given in the question as 30 degrees, the sine of 30 degree. Now sine of 30 degree happens to be half. So 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8 plus 5 into 1 by 2. This 2 and this 2 cancels out. So it comes out to be 1 into 10 to the power of minus 3. And the unit of dipole moment happens to be Newton meter. Now the next part of the question asks us to find out the maximum torque. So friends, if a dipole is placed in an electric field, we all know that the dipole, when placed in an electric field, it experiences a torque whose expression is given by the formula torque is equals to PE sine theta, friends. Isn't it? I just now told you torque is equals to PE sine theta. Now for torque to be maximum, I need this value of sine theta to be maximum. So torque is maximum whenever sine theta is maximum. So if you go and look into your class 10th mathematics book, you will find that the sine function has got a maximum value of plus 1. So the maximum value that sine function can take happens to be plus 1. Therefore theta is equals to 90 degrees. So one need to understand the maximum torque is experienced by a dipole when it is placed perpendicular to the electric field, that is theta becomes 90 degrees. And in that situation, the maximum torque happens to be P into E into sine 90 degree. And sine 90 degree ki value kitni hai, friends? Wo hai 1. So maximum torque comes out to be P into E. So what is P? How much is the dipole moment in this problem? We calculated the dipole moment to be 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8. The dipole moment happens to be 2 into 10 to the power of minus 8. Coulomb meter. And what is the maximum, what is the electric field? The electric field happens to be 1 into 10 to the power of 5. So what is the maximum torque that the dipole can experience? The maximum torque that the dipole can experience happens to be 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Newton meter, friends. So that is the maximum torque experienced by the dipole. Friends, thank you for watching. Don't forget to give a like or comment. अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज डू द सेम. डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट व्हेनेवर अ न्यू वीडियो इज लोडेड यू गेट द नोटिफिकेशन. टेक केयर एंड वी विल मीट बैक अगेन विद अ न्यू वीडियो एंड अ न्यू सॉल्यूशन. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स.